one and this one cancels, what you can have 0 to 1 u, then du, and integrating this, you will get u over 2 over 2, put the limits. But we are told the value of u is tan inverse x. So we have tan inverse over 2. But this one is square, which can be also written as half tan inverse x squared that way. But we have the limits, don't forget the limits. Feeding in the upper limit will give a half into tan inverse of 1. That is the upper limit, minus a half into tan inverse of 0. This is the lower limit. So tan inverse of 1, this is a 5 degrees minus a half. This will give tan inverse of 0. We calculate that here first. Tan inverse of 0. It is 0. But